Comment allez-vous?
Moi, ça va bien, merci. Asseyez-vous.
Bienvenue au troisième trimestre. Welcome to third term. The topic for today is identifier ce qu'on achète au marché. Répétez. Identifier ce qu'on achète au marché. Comme les aliments. Now let's take them one by one. Identifier now means what? Yeah, it means to identify. Identify or so-called achète. Achète means to buy. That means identifying the things you can buy in the market. Marché simply means what? Market. Identifying what you can buy in the market, like food. Les aliments now means food. Everybody, les aliments. Répétez, les aliments. Encore, les aliments. Les aliments means what? Food. Now, you know, we have different kinds of food, right? I want you to mention some food stuff for me, the ones you like eating. Okay, Amra, we have, okay, plantain, Khadija, yes, we have rice, okay, we have beans too, and so on. We have different kinds of food, and since you've already known their names in English, we are simply going to do what? Learn their names in French. Nous allons apprendre les noms des aliments en français. We are going to learn the names of food in French. Very few of them. You know, there are so many kinds of food stuff, right? We are only taking few of them. Now we are going to start. Before we do that, now look at this. Can you see this class? Can you all see it? What is this called? Rice. Are you sure it's rice? Okay. And we have something here. This is what? Sachet tomato, right? Okay. Then this is beans. Can you all see it? This is what? Beans. How many of you like eating beans? This is what? Beans. These are the kind of foodstuff you get on the market. Now, this is what? Your vegetable oil. Vegetable oil, which you use for your cooking. We are going to learn the names of all these in French. Now, let's go. Durée. Répétez. Durée. Durée. Les haricots. La viande. Les légumes. Not légumes. Légumes. Les légumes. Le poulet. I know all of you like eating chicken very well. So whenever you want to eat chicken, just know you are eating le poulet. Le poulet, class. Encore, le poulet. Okay. Le poisson. Not poison. If you say poison, poison is poison. It has one S. This one has what? Two S. So, le poisson. Le poisson. Let me hear the S very well. Le poisson. Okay. Le gambot. La chiche. I know some people are bearing gambo, right? This is gambo. Gambo. Not gambo. Gambo is somebody's name, right? But this one is le gambo. La chiche. If you like eating granola, let me see your hands. I like granola very well. Okay, granite is what?
La Rashid.
Not Abdurashid. Eh? Some of you are laughing. Not Abdurashid. Is what?
La Rashid.
Repete. Oko. La Rashid. Le Nuir. Le Nuir. Linyan. Linyan. Okay, on continue. Le patat. That is your what? Your sweet potatoes. You know, we have sweet potatoes and we have Irish potatoes, isn't it? Le patat simply means what? Sweet potato. La pomme de terre means what? Irish potato. Do you get the difference now? Le patat. C'est sweet potatoes. La pomme de terre, c'est Irish potato. Don't confuse two of them. Les patates, sweet potatoes. La pomme de terre, Irish potatoes. And we have